Hi, I'm Jordan. I'm a developer at Axosoft, and today I'm going to talk a little bit about making sure you don't lose any of your work in Git. So here we have a graph like you would see in GitKraken. I've got my master branch, I've got my feature branch, and let's say I want to do something with feature branch, like I want to rebase it onto master. So I want to take this work, these changes, and I want to put them up on here, but I'm new to Git, I'm feeling a little nervous about it, I'm not sure how it's gonna go. I wanna make sure I can get back to this situation if anything goes wrong. The secret to remember with Git is that you're not gonna lose anything as long as it's underneath a branch. And that means if a branch is pointing at a commit, you can't lose that commit. If you can, using the graph, trace down to a commit or sideways, you can't lose that commit either. I'm going to be moving this feature branch around. I'm going to try to put it up here. So to make sure that these commits can't go anywhere, I'm going to have another branch pointing at it. So I'm going to make a temp branch. I'm just going to call it temp because it's not supposed to last very long. So now I can do anything I want with feature, and these commits won't go away because temp is also pointed at them. I can delete the feature branch, and I'll still have these commits. Let's say I do my rebase, everything works out fine. Now I've got feature on top of master, and these three commits are exactly the same changes as these. Feature looks exactly the way I want it. Now I don't need these commits anymore. Make sure to clean up your temporary branches when you're done, so I'll just delete this branch. And now the repository looks exactly how I wanted it. So making temporary branches can give you a bit of a safety belt and give you some more confidence, and I hope that this makes you feel more ready to collaborate with your team in Git. Thanks very much, and I'll see you next time.